children they don't want. That's just not logical, is it? And love? Well, I'm lucky I've been loved and I've also been in love. There's a big difference. But people who want fame have to be loners. I always knew that I couldn't have it all. Marriage and a career, to my mind, do not go together easily. Now, to squash a rumor, no, I don't have Parkinson's. I inherited my shaking head from my grandfather Hepburn. I discovered that whiskey helps stop the shaking. Problem is, if you're not careful, it stops the rest of you, too. My head just shakes, but I promise you, it ain't going to fall off. And old age, what's the point of worrying about something you can't control? Just make the best of it and hope your body doesn't let you down. And I have no fear of death. Must be wonderful, like a long sleep. But let's face it, it's how you live that really counts. There's been a motto with my family for as long as I can remember. My parents live by it, and so do I. And it says, listen to the song of life.